to go back to Lawton, you know, okay. So, what? Can someone take my Wi-Fi game? I'll take it. And someone goes, well, I'm going to leave to go back to so-and-so. Can I? Yeah, I'll take the game. So, and what happens at one point, I look down at my leg, and my knee is, my muscles are going. They're twitching.
Yeah, I learned that. My body goes,
come on, let him go!
Come on, guys. 3 minutes into the game.
Let him go!
You want me to text him?
Yeah.
Please. Let him go.
Said the video people would like the refs now. What up? Give me 1 second and I will.
Okay.
Ooh. Yep.
Can you use your bag? Or just
yep. Can you? I can't put it out because I have basketball players just coming out of there and taking whatever they want.
Okay.
On here, you're going to have for that part one and part two, I ran out of room on the SD card. So okay. I just switched. Let me copy them onto the disk.
I wish you could get a break. There's a group called Team Squad.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, no. Something like that. Team Squad. And they're all taking food out of the Dallas. And they're all 8th graders going into 9th grade. And they're all
wow.
They're a freak athlete. They're about 6'3", 15, 15 years old. He caught an alley-oop, both hands were above it, both elbows were above it. 15 years old.
Wow.
Both of them were bad, and they're getting quite free because they're going to be walking. Somebody's ready to go in pretty quick.
Took the elevator.
Your sister's wedding is in September, is that
right? No, August 27th. They're doing that because it's a halfway mark between his wedding or his birthday and her birthday. And she wants to get married before she turns 30.
Do what?
See our last game?
What happened?
Kind of weird. She didn't have to jump and fuck the ball. I thought it went through.
Because when he did it, he hit it, it went in, and then he hit the ball, and it went back up.
That's what I explained to him. I said, I had it going through, and when he came down, like, hit his arm, and still shot it back up through.
Seems to be in a better mood today than he was. I gave him melatonin last night and told him to take it. And I think he kicked his butt because he walked in and was in a really good mood. He went and found the basketball. And so I bought 5 of the little ones, so he's just gonna go have him find all 5 of them. Really, because... Yeah. And he was exhausted on top of that. Because he said he got in bed about 1:30 and woke up at 4.
I was just concerned about
it. He seemed to be in a better mood today. He'll get over it. Many years of making him match fingers. He'll get over it.
He has to love you.
He doesn't have a choice.
I thought he didn't have a choice to make it. You're not convincing him now.
I'm more like him, so I know how to get him to open up. Well, yesterday we got done, and he said, okay, well, we're going to go, you guys got done here. You're fine. Good. Yeah. Yes. But I know last night I thought that he was just going to stay, go to sleep, do whatever. No, he was like, let's go get ice cream. And so we went to Mr. Miller and we got ice cream. You could tell he just started to relax. But I think he went to one of the shops here on campus to play basketball. I called every sporting place. I even went to fan outletters and nothing. No one had autographed basketball. Almost. It's got 4 more minutes. Yeah.
Thank you.
Huh? Oh, yeah. There is an elevator, so if you don't want to have to take the stairs, there is an elevator. Where that sign is lit up, just go through that door, and there's a sign for an elevator. You'll just go to that door. You're going to go to floor one. Don't do 1R, because then it'll take you not here. It'll take you to the rear, to the other side. Where that, you see that center block right in the middle right there where the OGE sign is? On the other side is a lot of about two of them.